Hey guys, Ari here, and welcome to day 26 in gaining reputation with a dog. So that hopefully in 3 more days, I can get a blueprint to build a house, dog house. So today's dog quest is in Highway 99. It's very near the spawn point. All you have to do is just follow this road of cars. And you should see Kelly with a toy and a bunch of paw prints and some spilled oil. After interacting with her, you have to follow the dog trail, which leads you to the playground right over here on the map. Here you find the dog and then you fight the infected twice. Two times. First time you kill your specific, and then the second time you kill all the ones around you. So after you take care of that, you follow the dog. For me, he was glitched, so technically you follow the invisible dog to the restaurant. There should be a table that the dog appears next to and you interact with it and give something to the dog, I guess. Then you have to go outside and dig through the trash can. So after you dig through the trash can, you continue going to the right until you see a olive green car with a backpack near it, leaning against it. You look at the car and then you continue following the path to the right. The next part is right through the railing. There should be another backpack that you interact with, and after that the dog disappears and you have to go find him. All you have to do is just head down, your screen down, not the game down. Game down is what? Left? Anyways, you just have to head down and you should find a dog surrounded by zombies. You interact with him and apparently they stole his toy, so now you have to kill them and find the toy. And after you do, it should drop as a green bag. You pick it up and you give it to the dog, and that is it for the quest. Short and simple. Not the shortest though. So yeah, that is it for this quest. I guess it's kind of disappointing that my last few days are gonna be just the repeated quests that I did like 4 times already. Yeah. Oh well, the good news that almost all of us are almost done. So yeah, that is it for this day. I guess I will see you all tomorrow, and goodbye!